Let me tell y'all something. This juicing ain't no joke. Okay, this is my day 2 and my day 3 video for a few reasons. Reason one being, I did all right on day 2. You know, I had a wake up call on day 2. The wake up call being, fool, you ain't gonna be able to do this every meal just yet. So I learned that on day 2, and I felt like, you know, I came to a consensus within myself, and I spoke to myself, and we all agreed that it was gonna be all right for me to do this, you know, one meal a day, and then work myself up to 2 meals a day, and then work myself up until a full day of juicing. So that is my game plan. And you know, everybody warned me on YouTube out there. Everybody warned me on in the virtual cyber world and the World Wide Web that going cold turkey is not really the best option unless you're near death. And seeing as I will not die, but I shall live and declare the works of the Lord, I just decided to ease my way on in there. So day 2 was all right. Day 2 was all right. Day 3... day 3, I just went on and gave up. And I'm going to tell y'all the truth. I gave up for real, for real. I said, I'm going to eat today. And I did, and it was all right. I had a little bit of this, a little bit of that. But I made healthier choices from what I would have normally picked. It would have been tons of fried this and tons of breaded and battered that. And I decided to go with fresh steamed veggies with grilled items. So that's my day 2 and day 3 roundup. Here I am. I believe I'm on day 4. Maybe I'm still in day 3. I don't know. Life is a blur at this particular point. But today I decided to switch it up just a little bit. My juicing was not good. Okay, number 2, it was not tasty. And that was a big issue for me. I gotta have something that tastes good, or else I'm out. So I decided to switch up a little bit. I switched up the recipe, tried to do a different recipe completely. I did more fruits than vegetables this time, just to kind of alleviate with the taste. And I also added a little bit of pure vanilla extract to the fruit, to the mixture, I should say. And that alone really changed it for me. And I love that. I don't know if that's permissible. I don't know if that's frowned upon. All I know is that that stuff tasted good. Along with that, I found out that there was a healthier choice of maple syrup. That being of grade B, all organic maple syrup. And so I went in and I tossed in just a little bit of that. I think it was more like no more than a tablespoon, I believe. And I had a full pitcher of juice. Huge pitcher of juice. And I added about a tablespoon or so of the maple syrup. And that along with the vanilla extract made it a very, very delicious drink. And so at this particular point, I am happy with what I have. I know I'm going to consume that as fast as possible. I've already had my first cup of the day. At this particular point, I'm going to try, just because it's so good, to do 2 cups today. I had one for my first meal, and I'm heading towards my lunch and afternoon snacks and things in that manner, because this is my grandmommy's birthday party, and I'm going to see her and say happy birthday, and we're going to eat. Okay, we're going to eat. I'm not going to go crazy. I promise you, I'm not. But y'all pray for your boy that I don't lose myself and go back to my old wicked ways. So that's my extremely long roundup of day 2 and day 3. And as I encroach upon day 4, y'all, I'm going to try to keep these updates coming. If not for anybody else, for me, because I know really nobody looks at my